Hi guys. So it's Sunday, right? So I arrived in Dallas on Friday, and today is Sunday, so Friday, Saturday. It's my third day here in Texas. I just came back from church, and I'm a little bit tired, so I made some coffee and I decided to give you guys a little update about my progress so far. There's not much progress. Classes will start tomorrow, so at 9 a.m. there will be the first orientation where I guess we'll talk about, the details of what my experience at Death Mountain is going to be. But during the weekend, I moved in, I got settled, went and did a little grocery shopping with my roommate who has a car. Yay. And classes start tomorrow. So everybody, or a lot of people, are already at the lab studying and trying to review. And this weekend, I think Code School, yeah, CodeSchool.com is free for the weekend, so everybody's just doing mostly JavaScript reviews. I feel like, you know how in college, like during finals, everybody says, "Oh, I'm gonna pull in all night, I'm gonna study so much, and I'm gonna remember everything," but you end up not getting too much done, and you don't retain a lot of information. I feel like it's that phase. So even though I'm all moved in, things didn't really start yet, so it's kind of like an in-between period, but hopefully I'll be able to vlog mostly throughout the next 3 months to show you what it's like to be at Death Mountain in Dallas, Texas. I wanted to thank you ahead for all of the support that I'm getting while I am here in Texas. It's gonna be a really interesting experience, I know that for sure. The weather is, of course, hot and it's humid and I feel like I can't breathe, but I heard New York is like that too. So I don't know, I think the worst in Dallas is over from what I hear, but we'll see. It's still really hot and every time I step out it just feels like I'm in a sauna, but that's to be expected, I guess. Mostly the buildings are all super air conditioned, so it's weird because inside the school and my dorm it's like freezing, and then I step outside and it's just two different extreme weathers. So I always have to carry like a small cardigan or a sweatshirt around, and the lab is of course freezing. So I almost need a winter coat, and I regret not bringing one for the lab because I can't really stay there for a long period of time. Yeah, that's my only complaint. Yeah, I met both of my roommates already. One is outside with her family because they drove here apparently. The other one, my roommate, the one I'm sharing my room with, she's out with her boyfriend. So right now I have the apartment to myself. It's kind of nice, but like really, even when I share this apartment, it really doesn't feel like I'm stepping on anybody's toes or anything because it's so ridiculous here. They have everything I need. So at Death Mountain, they put you in a two-bedroom, two-bathroom apartment, and you end up sharing one room with two people. So you get, yeah, including you. In our case, right now, in my cohort, which is DM8 in Dallas, there are three women total who are dorming, but apparently there are seven women total in the cohort, so a lot of, or a few people are commuting and they're not dorming. Apparently, according to my mentor, it's the most women we've ever had in one cohort, so that's exciting. It's always nice to see more women who want to be in tech, including me, of course. What else? Well, hopefully I'll be able to do these updates. Like, my goal is to do at least one a week. If you have any questions specifically about Dallas or how I'm doing in terms of progress, what my cohort mates are like, etc., just feel free to shoot me a comment or an email. Yeah, I really wanted to share with you all the process of what it's like to be from zero to developer. So it's gonna be exciting. Oh yeah, if you want to send me some, you know, Asian groceries or just food or expenses in general so I could get more coffee, please Venmo me, please. I could use all the help I can get. By the way, you can't really get to any grocery stores by walking. You really need a car. Apparently, there are public transportations like the DART and the buses. But I heard a lot of like mixed reviews and some people are scared to go on it. I mean, I lived in New York, so I should be okay. But I don't know. I haven't done it. I haven't gotten on the public transit yet. But if I do, I will keep you updated. There's a lot of tall buildings here. The view here at night is actually really nice because there's like three different hotels outside with pretty lights. There's a city hall across the street. It's where they had that big protest in front of the Confederate monument or something. And the staff at Death Mountain actually told everybody to stay inside. I don't have TV in my room and I don't really watch TV, so I don't know what's going on, but I heard it was just not bad. No violent anything. Apparently there's militia outside, but yeah. Yeah, anyway, so I'm going to get some nap and get ready to study for a bit and then make dinner with ingredients I don't have, so wish me luck. I will see you guys next time, and yeah, feel free to shoot me any comments. Appreciate them. Appreciate all the support I can get. And I miss you all, my friends and family back in the East Coast. Excited to see you guys already. So, but you have to wait 3 months. See you soon. Bye. Thanks for watching.